an arrest in the shooting death of an innocent bystander. It happened outside a bodega in Washington Heights last month. The victim, 66-year-old Rita Gerges, was found with a gunshot wound to the head. Now police say they have arrested three young men and charged them with murder. Two are from Manhattan, the other from Yonkers.